so happy. Yes. Shall we start?
Yes, of course.
Namaste.
Namaste.
Sharvadi, can you repeat the names of yesterday's asanas?
Yes. Shvanasana, Sarvangasana,
Good. Today we start with Shalabhasana. Lying on your stomach, keep your arms by your sides. Palms facing each other. Join your legs and point your toes. Raise your head, chest, arms and legs off the floor simultaneously. This is Shalabhasana. Stay in this pose for 10 to 15 seconds. Breathe evenly. Don't let your thighs touch the floor. And do not bend your knees. Regular practice. Doing regular practice, Sharvari, you will become perfect in this asana. Okay. This asana strengthens the muscles of back, hips and back of the thighs. Slowly bring down your body and relax. Second one is Makarasana. This is almost same like Shalabhasana. But here you have to tie your fingers behind your head. Lying on your stomach, keep your arms by your sides. Palms facing each other. Tie your fingers behind your head. Yeah. Raise your head, chest, arms and legs off the floor simultaneously. This is Makarasana. Stay in this pose for another 10 to 15 seconds. This asana strengthens the muscles of back hips and back of the thighs. Okay, slowly come down and relax your body. Now we are doing Anantasana. This asana represents Lord Vishnu resting on snake Ananta. Hence, this also known as sleeping Vishnu pose. Lying your left side, supporting your head with your left hand. See that your body is in the straight line. Keep both legs straight. Bend your right leg. Hold your right toe. Raise your right leg so that perpendicular to the floor. Do not bend your knees. Stay in this asana for 10 to 15 seconds. This asana strengthens back muscles and make hands flexible. Now, slowly release your leg and bring it down. Roll onto your right side. Repeat the pose. See that your body is in the straight line. Keep both legs straight. Bend your left leg. Hold your left toes. Raise your left leg off the floor. Do not bend your knees. Stay in this pose for 10 to 15 seconds. Breathe normally. Slowly come down and relax your body. Sharu, today we finished
Shalabhasana, Makarasana, Anantasana.
Tomorrow we will do some more asanas. Now pray for the world.